Check the next video to see how to make Outlook automatically print email attachments. Open Outlook and click on File. From the left panel, go to Print. Below Printer Information, click on Print Options. From the Printer Options, check the box next to Print Attached Files. Click on Print. This option will automatically print your attachments when you are printing an email, and will remain on until you turn it off. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and check other videos.